Hello and welcome back to my channel. Today is another review by the Greek Saver. I'm gonna review the Yaqi silvertip budget brush. This is silvertip grade budget hair. You can see it's soaked to the bone. It's silvertip grade. It has a mysterious space handle and it is the notch 24 millimeters. Some dimensions for the brush: it weighs 94 grams. It has a total length of 12 centimeters or 4.7 inches and a loft of 55 millimeters or 2.1 inches. It has a really beautiful solid handle. It has some nice sparkle in it. Many of you wouldn't like so much glitter and space dust, something like this in a handle, but I believe it's pretty beautiful. And unlike my Upsave Blue Lagoon handle, which is a very subtle bluish, how can I say it, swirls in it, it has a really noticeable swirls in it with some glitter dust, something like this. It has lost a few hairs, 10 or so, maybe more, but the knot is really dense, as you can see, really, really dense, and the bloom is amazing. The softness is there. There was a little bit of funk in it, of smell, but it's quickly gone. It wasn't so much a smell, more a chemical disinfectant kind of smell, but after 5 or 6 lathers it's not noticeable at all. It smells like a budget brush. It doesn't smell like a synthetic, which is so neutral to odors. This smells, because it's a natural hairbrush. It was really cheap, about $30 to bought it, and another $3 or $4 for shipping here. For the silver tip, 24 millimeters type of natural hair shaving brush. It's a great deal, and a great company. Yaqi makes amazing products, and this logo with golden letters, it's amazing. I really like that. So the rest of my shaving gear will be my Gillette Slim adjustable with a Polsilver super iridium in it on its first use, and the razor will be set on setting number 9, because I have 2 or 3 days of growth to take down and I want to be quick. And for my shaving soap, the Savon Mystere Cuba, which has plenty more but not so much, has a nice bit of soap. I have it soaking in bloom in water, so I will take that and put it on my face. I want to thank you all my new subscribers. I have reached today, this morning, about 150. So much subscribe, so many subscribers. I didn't believe that I could take so much. I am really happy about it, and a huge shout out to all my new and my old, my regular ones, my regular subscribers who always comment on my videos and like them, view them and all this kind of stuff. And this was a brush that I got the idea of buying it from a shaving channel called The Brown Man Shaves. It's a really nice guy. He uses this and swears by it. He also uses a lot the Mercure Futur, an amazing razor, and if that Q-Save clone I had is somehow good, I believe the Mercure Futur will be much better. Plenty of load in my brush, you can see, really nice lather. Gonna scoop all the soap from the container. Thank you all, I appreciate it. I appreciate the support. I'm sorry for the water. I appreciate the support of this community, and one of the reasons that I, as you can see, it's caked in lather, and one of the reasons that I am using today my Gillette Slim, it's from the Razor Rookie Mike. He's a really good friend of mine, wet saver friend, internet friend, YouTuber friend, not for up close friend. We're not in the same continent, but we watch each other's videos, and he's right now in a Gillette vintage madness. He's drawn into, and he uses all the time some amazing findings he has from Gillette. And this Gillette is really nice saver. It seems that it's too mild, but it's not. It's just perfect. It can take a lot of days growth easily. And I had some problems with my skin for the last couple of days because the weather here was changed a little bit too soon. There was a, how can I say it? I have forgotten the word. Typhoon, cyclone, something like this. First time in a long time in this part of the Europe, or to my knowledge at least. And the weather was really windy, and from the high 30s degrees Celsius we were down to 15. It was really hard for my skin. Some sad things happened in my family, some sad news, and I haven't had the, as you can see, the lather is absolutely amazing, and I hadn't the joy of shaving, and I had also some irritation issues, some dryness, and it was really difficult to do a video or such things. The lather is amazing. The brush is caked with shiny, slick lather. So, first pass with the grain, setting number 9, Polsilver Super Redum first use. And I have used my rope well when I have dry skin. And this isn't the fault of Rockwell, but in the last couple of weeks, pretty much all the September or such, I had the very bad habit. On the second pass, I wouldn't go straight down, but I would somehow across. And this gave me some bumps, some irritation, and I couldn't figure out for a couple of days what was wrong. But then it struck me that I'm not perfect in my shaving technique. I then changed it and was everything back to normal in a couple of days. And as you can see here, I have some red spots. That's from the irritation and the ingrown hairs that I got. I don't really like having problems with my shave. I believe that nobody wants to have problems, but to have the smoothest, most comfortable shave he can get. So I left a couple of days growth. I didn't do a lot of touch-ups. I used a mild razor with my go-to blade, the Polsilver, and it's perfect now, or almost perfect. Sorry about the water. I'm gonna rinse my face a little bit and get back to you in a minute. Also, my pre-save prep was only a hot shower, not any pre-save creams, oils or such things. I don't even have a pre-save oil. And I have forgotten to turn the faucet to hot water now. Now I have been saving with cold water. So, I believe I'm good. Also, I have decided to make a giveaway for all you guys, to make an appreciation giveaway. But I believe when I reach 200 subscribers, I will have some brass or razor, send it to you. From Yaqi, preferably. But I will do it a little bit different, because I'm not gonna ship the item, the brass, directly to you. I'm gonna order it from Yaqi and I'm gonna ask them to ship it to you, but it will be all paid. So that you can have a quick postal service and maybe the ability to choose a shaving brush of your choice, synthetic preferably, because I believe the butcher is a little bit on the premium side of the brushes, and synthetics are my favorite thing. It's gonna be perfect to me as a present, as a giveaway, to give you guys the opportunity to win a Yaqi shaving brush and some razor, I believe, or something like that. Because I believe 100 or 150 subscribers are low to some. Some others will be plenty. I'm gonna dial down to 7. I'm gonna do the across the grain pass. And I believe I'm gonna do another 3 pass save. so perfect pass. Some light touch-ups here and there. Perfect. So, how are you all doing? I believe that you are having the best saves of your lives with the equipment that's your favorite, that you love. And that everything in your life is perfect. And I wish you all this from the bottom of my heart. But enough for these cheesy things. Brass is caked with the lather, and I'm gonna squeeze all the lather out of it to do a face wash, like Kevin Saves, like Flash Boredom is doing, like Razorock is doing. By the way, check out all of these channels. Kevin Saves, you probably know it. Flash Boredom, great. Scottish, I believe. Don't hurt me, Flash. Leave it all from Wales, not Scottish. Somehow in the Britain, somewhere in the Britain. Or Wells, his Wells. I don't know many places in Britain. The Razorock, Mike, the Razorock from USA. I don't remember which state. And then the Brownman Saves, also from the USA. Great guy, great videos. I'm gonna dial down to 5 and take another pass somehow from the nose to the ear. Pick if they have some stubble, if I could find. You can see the audio feedback is minimal because my stubble is pretty much gone. So, I'm gonna stop right here. I believe it's pretty damn close. And I'm gonna put some water on my face. Hang on a minute. Thank you. And now I'm gonna squeeze all the lather out of it. Gently, I'm not gonna damage the knot. Not a big deal. Wow, how did you do it, Greek saber? How did you manage to get a ladder like that? Wow. That's perfect. And some say that that's like a moisturizing cream, an aftershave balm. And Mike, I can give saves, and so many guys are telling that it's like an aftershave balm, and it leaves their skin soft and supple and all this stuff. So I'm gonna leave it for a minute or two and get back to you in a minute to apply the aftershave. So in a minute. So I'm back. Perfect save. I have rinsed my brush out of the lather. Perfect brush, good backbone, soft, efficient, effective, makes great lather. It's a really nice break from the synthetics, and because I want to smell beautiful tonight, no particular reason, just I'm going to start my week beautiful, fresh, refreshed. I'm gonna use the Razorock Emperor. I have plenty of aftershave left, and I'm gonna use it till it's gone, and then maybe I will order some more aftershave, because but not the soap, because I'm gonna so nice aftershave. I'm gonna order something else to try. So nice. A little burn, something like here. But not so much. Perfect save. Pretty much BBS. Same as all lines, pretty strange. But thank you for sticking out. Thank you for watching my video, if you are this far on the video. Thank you for liking, commenting, and subscribing to my channel. And I have many great videos for you to come, and very good new soaps, samples, and full sizes. And until next time, the Greek Saver here. Take care, and have a nice day.